Huh.
So, Koala Kurt, what should we do today?
I don't know, mate.
It says here, Hans van der Klerk bought 26 male African lions and transported them to Long Island in order to keep the deer population down.
That conniving kangaroo!
Then what should we do?
Well, it says his address right here, no?
What do you say we pay him a little visit?
We know you know where the lions are, Hans.
You better fess up, mate.
It's not knock. It's Sony PS4 knock.
We know you know they know this won't last forever. The lions aren't suitable for the Long Island ecosystem.
I'm afraid we haven't made proper introductions. I'm Koala Kurt and this here's my mate Dingo Danny. We're representatives of the Australian Society for Animal Preservation, Long Island Chapter, Subsector, Large Feline Entrapment.
It's an island moving out of cloud in Frankfurt.
Too bad you'll never fall back. Am I wrong? Cause I wanna get it on till I die. Am I wrong? Cause I wanna get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Y'all remember me?
After when you die, man.
Am I wrong? Cause I wanna get it on till I die. Am I wrong? Cause I wanna get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Y'all remember me?
Alright, mate, which location are we headed to first?
Crikey, I'd say we go to Pong Pong first.
I'm Koala Kurt, and this is Dingo Danny. This is Pong 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 Beach. Pong Pong Beach! We're gonna hunt for lions!
Oh, Dingo Danny!
You see anything, mate?
Oh, like nothing!
Right, so here what I think I found is some lion tracks right down here. I'm gonna follow them along, and hopefully that'll give us some indication as to where the lions have gone. And what I'm doing here is I'm gonna slide along with my feet so my mate behind me won't mistake my tracks for lion tracks.
Crikey! I think I found some lion tracks!
Nope, no lions in here!
Tell by the high potassium content of the soil that there have not been lions here for ages. You see, the dung of lions has the ability to filter out potassium from the soil. Therefore, we can conclude that there's not been a lion in this spot in ages.
There you are, mate. Find anything?
Nothing, you?
Nothing, no sign of lions here.
Yeah. I guess they migrated south for the winter. Yeah, no. No, I told you, Crockett! I told you already, they are not here. Quag Wildlife Refuge. We're on it. We stop up here at Cool J Seafood, get something to eat.
Blimey, mate, we had 8 shrimp this morning for breakfast.
Well, why can't we have shrimp on the barbie again?
Shrimp on the barbie again, are you kidding me?
Look.
We can't just keep fulfilling Australian stereotypes like this!
And then we'll go to the refuge!
Blimey, mate, fine.
Oh, good.
Guess you can have your shrimp and eat it too.
I'll eat your shrimp.
Where to next, mate?
According to the map, I think we should head to the Quag Wildlife Refuge. Right here.
Boy, hell, that's about 30 miles from here. Ah! We're here.
Lion's gotta be around here somewhere.
Right around this bend. There might be a chance.
I bet you, right when we come around this bend, they're gonna be right there.
Oh, bloody hell.
Better luck next time. Throw a couple of shrimp on the bar.
Wait a minute! Never mind.
Oh, well, it's a close one.
Danny? Danny, where'd you go, mate? Danny! Crikey!
Hans, you dirty dog. What have you done to him? He did this to you.
We're the lions!
It's a good thing we had those crutches in the back of the Jeep. By God, Danny!
I can't believe we forgot the rifle! Koala Kurt!
Danny, go on without me, you fool!
Near, far, wherever.